Repeat, Republic call sign AurichNet. Hey, finally!
Theron, are you alright?
Not exactly, Barsenthor. I'm in Imperial space over Xyost. Tried to slip in, help out my ground team, but I used the wrong set of clearance codes and shields are low.
You can't just fly into Imperial space. Use your head.
Hey, this is the last place I want to be right now. I was getting reports, demented soldiers, slave and civilian populations under fire. Had suspicions of what it meant, but I wasn't sure. I sent a team in Dark to investigate, maybe handle it. But it's all gone out of control now. I think it's him, the Emperor.
I'm supposed to be the first one you contact when it comes to him, not your last resort.
I should have said something, I know. Sending through the right set of clearance codes, along with the coordinates to meet my... I'm hit! I'm gonna try to land this thing! Don't come looking for me, I'll...
Theron? Theron, come in!
I had foreseen your arrival, but I didn't believe it.
I thought, after bearing witness to my rebirth on the Yavin Moon, why? Why would you stand in the face of certain death?
You're far from stupid, I know that much. Overly ambitious, perhaps. Well, regardless, I do hope you find your time on Xyost enlightening. You'll bear witness to a world's end if you survive long enough.
He's gone. I can finally...
More of you already. I suppose I should be flattered.
So my senses haven't betrayed me. It really is you.
Lana Beniko.
You don't belong here, Jedi. You shouldn't have come.
I couldn't help but notice you're not one of the Emperor's puppets.
I've been preparing my mental defenses ever since Yavin 4. Still, resistance hasn't been easy. That Jedi whose mind was not his own, he belonged to the Sixth Line.
Sixth Line? I've never heard of it.
They're a team of Jedi commandos working in secret for the SIS. They follow their own addendum to the Jedi Code, hence the name.
There is no contemplation. There is only duty. A great point of view, so long as they're working for you. Pardon the interruption. I sent a probe droid to look into that crash shuttle, Minister Beniko. It's empty.
Agent Kovac, this is the former ally I've mentioned. Right now, we all want the same thing, so I suggest we work together.
He called you Minister?
Yes, he did.
We know Theron Shan was on that shuttle. And we know he's responsible for the Sixth Line being on Xyost in the first place.
So far, Theron has only added to our troubles. He'd better not be here to cause any more.
Theron's here to stop the Emperor. Same as me.
Vishyut is not our Emperor. Not anymore. As you've witnessed, Vishyut is taking hold of an increasing number of soldiers and Sith. His goal continues to be the accumulation of power. Agent.
The dark side is strong on Zyost. Using the outpost's resources, our former Emperor can massacre the defenseless to fuel him. The more powerful he becomes, the more people he can control. He will keep on killing until nothing's left.
Yes, I'm on my way. I'm needed everywhere all at once. I've already lingered too long. Agent Kovach has a plan to help stem the bloodshed.
Agent.
After the Yavin event, I was sent here to infiltrate Sith intelligence. I work for Theron Shan. In fact, we were supposed to meet up here.
Lana might seem like the nicest Sith Lord ever, but don't think she won't eviscerate you if she finds you out. Or worse.
I know all the risks that come with my line of work. It helps not to think about them. The outpost armory, it's wide open right now. Anyone can get in there. We need to lock it down.
Then point the way.
I'm on it. You sure cleared a path out there. That's good. But it's bad, too. Each time a pawn's killed, Vitiate gets a little bit stronger. Not as much as when they kill, but... well, that's what Minister Benico says, anyway.
So we have to stop them without killing them?
Or we destroy Vitiate. Not that anyone seems to know how to do that.
Agent, company.
Almost there. Master Sura, 6th Line Commander.
This one's my favorite so far. Even now, she struggles. You know, she's done some terrible things in the Republic's name.
For everything you have done to the galaxy and its people, you will pay the ultimate price.
As much as you might want it, that simply isn't the way things are going to be, Jedi. When this world turns to red, and you choke on torrents of blood, remember that this was your chance to flee. A chance I... gave!
There is no... contemplation. There is only duty.
We're wasting time here. The armory's safe. You go ahead. I'll be close behind. I can confirm it. The defenses are down. Between those weapons and the armory, a lot of the killing power is out of their hands now. Should be able to start evacuation efforts as well. The fewer potential targets on Zyost, the better.
Hope you haven't had too much fun without me.
I didn't think we'd see you again.
Nice to be seen, but we've got work to do.
Sir, I thought it would be wise to disclose my role in all this, so I did. I hope that's all right.
Sure, of course. Saves us the trouble of play-acting our way into an alliance in front of someone we can trust.
You look a little worse for wear, Theron.
Yeah, tell me about it. The way things are out there, I can't believe I even made it this far. Soon as I crash-landed, the Emperor's puppets started coming for my shuttle, just like that. Maybe figured on some easy kills inside. Did the only thing I could think of. Rig the ship to overload, fry everything in and around it. Tried to shield myself, but still scrambled half my implants.
And that stopped the attack?
They went down, yeah. Some of them got back up, but they seemed out of it. Not possessed. Dazed.
Intrusion! Vitiate's pawns! I have a thought.
Be ready for anything.
That was a nightmare. What? Is that what this was? Some kind of gutless Jedi mind trick?
Ah!
was cold.
That was the enemy. We are still at war.
And who's to say the Emperor wouldn't get around to possessing them again? So now we know. Shock them unconscious and the tie is severed. For a while, at least. Hit enough of them hard enough and they'll be out for a good long while.
Yeah, but how do we do that?
I have some ideas. I need to consult the new Adasta Municipal Systems.
You gonna need a hand with that? Some backup?
No. I'll be in touch.
Kovach has been amazing. I just wanted eyes and ears inside Sith Intelligence, and he gets himself saddled up next to Lana. Lana Beniko, Minister of Sith Intelligence. Who'd have thought it, right? When I met her on Manon, she was in over her head. Seemed to be.
I know what you mean. She's not always what you'd call direct.
You don't have to tell me. My bruises still have bruises, thanks to her little deception on Rishi. Still, who am I to talk? I should never have sent my team here. I made a bad situation worse, and now I've got a priority holocall. Great.
You've been busy, Agent Sean.
Chancellor?
An off-the-books mission to Zyost. A secret team of Jedi that... I don't even know where to start with you about them.
Everything's happened so fast, you don't realize...
No, I do realize. I realize that you declined to inform me of a prime opportunity to cripple the Empire and face the Emperor head-on. We're taking advantage of the chaos on Zyost, starting with New Adasta. I expect your cooperation.
Wait, please, before you send the order...
You don't seem to understand, Agent Sean. There's nothing to argue. Our ships are in orbit. The invasion's already begun.
Blasted Republic!
Suresh has her forces all over New Adasta. Some of them are possessed now. In a real mess.
Are you talking about her now, or you?
Let's keep on target. Doesn't matter how bad things get, we have to put an end to Vishiat's plan.
This is Lana. Agent Kovach may have been hurt, possibly worse. I haven't heard from him and his tracker's off.
Thought you'd like to know. Theron's alive.
Yes, I'm aware. The last I heard from Agent Kovach, he had a plan involving the city's electrical grid. I'll steer you to where he might have gone.
I tried to reach you to tell you. This won't end well.
The time for hand-wringing ended when you shut down the Orbital Defense Command Center, Agent. No, before that. When I planted you with Theron Sean.
With respect, you haven't seen what I have on the ground. The power the Emperor holds.
I'm aware, Agent. Now, if you have a report on Sith Intelligence or the SIS, we can talk. But you will not tell me how to fight a war.
Damn. This is bad.
That is one way of putting it.
I take it you heard all that. Or enough of it.
Your loyalties aside, the fact that you brought that warmonger Suresh into all this?
I didn't know how bad things were. None of us did. I know I've made things worse. More innocents are dying because of me, and that's... Please, let me help you.
This isn't over.
No. No, I wouldn't think so.
Okay, I place the dampeners on manual. I'll be controlling them while you alter the makeup of the grid. Once it's all set, we'll put a shock into every living thing in New Adasta. Then, we'll figure out what's next. That's one down. I've got you covered. No, the other one. The other one! Sorry, Master Suro took down a squad trying to evac slaves, then turned on the slaves, running triage on the survivors. I just wanted to... Just... Good luck, okay? Okay, that's enough. Any more, and it's the dampeners that will take the brunt of the surge. All that's left is to disable the system failsafe. Maybe you don't want to hear this. I have to say it, though. Theron's a good man. It matters that he placed his trust in me. But I work for the Republic. That's the job. I hope you understand.
What was that thing?
We've been calling them monoliths.
I promise I wasn't eavesdropping. I just wanted to warn you. We've seen several of those creatures appearing throughout New Adasta. They're made from Sith alchemy, a sign of Vitiate's growing power. Extremely strong, next to impossible to kill. The one you just defeated is the smallest we've come across.
Its power's already returned.
I'm afraid so.
Plan's over. Scrapped. Some giant thing tore through a junction. Caused an electrical surge. Dampeners are shot.
And do you expect me to take your word for it? What's your angle, Kovach?
I want this nightmare to end. That's my angle.
What's the word, Kovach?
The word is failure. I couldn't make it work. I'm sorry, Agent Sean.
Sorry doesn't cut it.
You insane? What was that?
Kovach was secretly working for Suresh. You would never have been able to trust him.
You what? Are you sure?
He's the reason Suresh knew about the Sixth Line. Knew about the chaos here.
That idiot. How many lives is this gonna cost us? Still, you didn't have to kill him. Look, we need to table this for now. I'm trying to work through channels to get our troops out of here, trying to get through to my ops team, trying to reach Lana. I'm trying.
Lana?
I'm told Agent Kovach's plan fell apart. The good news is I have another plan, a better plan. However, it's an extremely dangerous plan for you.
I'm listening.
War has broken out across the globe. Our former Emperor, however, has limited his involvement to the area around New Adasta, near you. I don't think it's a coincidence. It's possible he isn't as strong as he's been letting on. It's possible he's worried about what you could do.
I do not fear Vitiate. Let him come for me.
I'm going to suggest something a little more proactive, actually. Get all of his pawns, every last soldier, Jedi and Sith, to stop their slaughter and chase you into the heart of New Adasta. You must make Vitiate want to kill you, now.
Before we go ahead with this, you and I should talk in person. I'll see you shortly.
You've made it. Good. Time is short. So is reliable assistance.
As if I don't have enough to contend with, Agent Kovach has gone missing. We'll have to do without him, so I've reached out to another ally. Are you in position?
Yeah, but this setup isn't anything like what you described.
So what you're saying is you can't figure it out?
Don't get all. I'll figure it out.
We're about to begin, so that would be nice.
What exactly are we about to begin, Lana?
You're going to make Vitiate angry. So angry that he'll place all his attention on killing you. When the time comes, you'll lead him to an electrostatic weapon stored here in the heart of New Adasta.
It's meant to be a last resort against major civil uprisings, but Theron's modifying it to be non-lethal. With the reduced charge, its radius of impact will diminish.
You really ought to think about switching sides.
I'm afraid I haven't much use for democracy. Far too messy. Shall we get started?
Weakest prey on the weak. Imagine how much more powerful you would be if you struck me down. Well?
I think that did it.
I have to go now. There's much to be done. Too much. I shouldn't have come here, truth be told.
No need to linger on my account. I'll get it done.
I imagine you will. May the Force serve you well.
Hey, that was awkward. Not as bad as my previous chat with her, believe it or not. Look, my team, my Jedi, more than anyone here, they're my responsibility. You can find some way, any way at all. Just please help them. Don't do the other thing.
You think I don't know what you're doing?
Pathetic Jedi? Of course I know. I know everything.
And I will enjoy watching you fail. Go ahead. Kill them. Kill the Jedi.
If you let them live, they will just keep murdering in my name. Don't hesitate.
Kill them. I won't mind. And neither will your dear ally. Yes. Good.
That's it. Got it set for as big a non-lethal burst as we can manage. Should be enough to zap anyone in range into a nice long involuntary nap.
Should be.
Hard to come up with a one-size-fits-all solution. A lot of guesswork involved. Wish there was some way we could do a test run.
They've got to be closing in.
Then come on, we need to be shielded. Until they're good and close.
I came across two of your team, Theron.
And?
They had to be dealt with. You know that.
The Sixth Line, Kovach, just about everyone I know on Zios, except for you and Lana. Gone. What a disaster. Okay, here comes the Puppet Brigade. Fingers crossed. Closest, took the biggest hit. Still alive. We did it. Let's just hope we got all of them. We should call Lana now, see if she has a plan for what's next.
I have a better idea.
Master Suro. No.
Watching you believe you have a chance. It's amused me. Now this whole charade is pathetic. Now, how do you wish to die? In combat, or on your knees? Go away, little Sith. This has nothing to do with your friends. This is you and I.
All right, Emperor. Let's get this over with.
I saw it. I saw everything. Every life. Every life he took. I took. It's all I can see anymore.
I'm a monster.
It's not true. You'll be okay. I'll take you to Tython. The Jedi will help you restore your mind, make you whole again.
And then she'll be no good to us. We need to understand the connection Bishop established with this Jedi so we can stop it or exploit it.
Yeah, and let me guess. The process is invasive. Hasn't she been through enough?
We've bought ourselves some time, that's all. We can't risk the fate of the galaxy just to assuage your guilt.
You want to take her brain apart, and you don't even know if you'll find anything.
We have to try.
He's never leaving. I'm going to hear him forever.
Could have saved her.
She's at peace now.
You may have killed us all. I hope you're happy.
She must be talking to you. I know we got some kind of reprieve from the Emperor, and I know that you... You know what? I can't talk to you right now.
Chancellor?
I'm sure you have questions for me about the status of our invasion, but first, I have questions for you. What can you tell me about these possessions? Theron Shan seems to think that, while it was an isolated matter at first...
I'm curious. Do you really believe you've accomplished anything here? What do you think you've stopped?
I know how powerful you've become. But if I do nothing, what good am I?
Indeed. What good are you? It is a question I have asked myself, and have finally answered. I have decided that life is more interesting with you in it. If you wish to keep railing against me, then so be it. Your interference changes nothing. When I am finished here, when every life on this world has been exhausted, I want you to be alive, to know that I succeeded. Goodbye.
Understood. Thank you.
Damn.
What was that about?
Been trying to find out if any of the Sixth Line made it out of Zyost. Doesn't look good.
For what it's worth,
You have my condolences.
I can't blame you for Onok and the others, but Master Suro, she surrendered. She was the Emperor's favorite, I get that, but I want to believe we could have done something, anything.
Judging from the state of Zyost, it's a wonder Master Suro ever broke the Emperor's hold at all.
I heard. I can hardly imagine. Suresh finally saw reason before things got too bad, got a bunch of our troops out of there. Still, we lost so many. Never mind the rest of Zyost. Anyway, it's all out of my hands now. Suppose I shouldn't even be here, technically. Suresh and Master Satil weren't all that excited to find out I had a team of Black Ops Jedi on call without their knowledge. I'm on administrative leave. Indefinitely.
Forget about the SIS. I could use someone like you at my side.
Tempting offer, but... growing up, I had an idea of who and what I would be. In a lot of ways, that didn't happen. But in the ways that matter, what I'm saying is I belong with the SIS. I'm not throwing in the towel.
It never hurts to know your limits, Theron.
Don't I know it? I should have reached out to you sooner. Whatever's next, whatever insanity comes our way, I won't make that mistake again. May the Force be with you.